Before the game, Steph Curry was out there firing half-court shots, and Luka was watching and paying attention to whether he was legit or not, and they looked at it again, and he was stepping over the line. Then Doncic came out, and he fired, staying behind the line, hit the three, and away he went.